Hello guys, welcome back to Gents and Adventure Guests. My name is Jay Surana and today we are going to talk about our latest launch, that is the Phantom series. Our Phantom series trekking and hiking pants. So what all features are there, what all color combinations are there, what is the Phantom series, what's the design, everything we'll be showing in this video. So keep watching this video. So we are going to talk about the Phantom series hiking and trekking pant. So you can see the Phantom series hiking and trekking pant, it's a 7 pocket trekking pant. 5 pockets in the front and 2 pockets at the back. Also, you can see all the front pockets are zippered pockets. 1, this is the 2nd, 3rd and 4th. And there's one more hidden pocket given over here. You can see this is a hidden pocket. This is a huge pocket. It's like you can easily keep your action cameras, your tripods, your phone and everything inside this one. So all the pockets are front pockets and 2 at the back. Even these are zipper. All the zippers which are used in these are YKK zippers, so that durability and quality is assured. Also, you can see the fabric which is used in this pant is terry fabric, nylon terry fabric. This is completely breathable, so it's like you can use in the Himalayas as well as you can use in the Western Ghats, that is the Sahyadris. Also, you can see the bottom of the pant, there's an elasticated cord given, so you can easily narrow it down. So this prevents the insects from coming inside if you are wearing like sandals or anything like that. Otherwise, these pants are good to go, like they'll properly cover your shoes from the top. So as you can see, all these hiking pants, we have given the articulation in the knees. So when you are wearing the pants and when you are on the go, like when you are hiking or trekking, this provides you with extra comfort. Also, the fabric which is used is like there's a percentage of spandex which provides mobility and stretchability. That's a two-way stretch pant. This stretch pants in this, while the fastening system, we are having Velcros as well as button to ensure that in snowy regions where you're unable to press this button, you can just fasten this with the help of a Velcro. The Velcro given is quite strong. It's altogether a different type of Velcro. You can see the finish and everything. This is not the ordinary Velcro and it's a double locking system. There's a zip over here, even this is YKK, so this is like quality is ensured everywhere. There are loops given over here in the spans, there are loops given over here, so you can easily like use a belt if this is loose. Both the waists are elasticated so that 2 to 3 inches it mobility is there while walking or trekking. Also, you can have like you can purchase an additional belt also, which is there along with the pants. I'll show you the belt as well. So this is a one touch belt. You can see this is available on our website. Just simply search one touch belt and you'll get this. So it's a very strong nylon tape belt, you can see, and just you touch it and it opens up. So this is very useful while hiking and you should have it. Like this is one of the emergency saviors. If you get hurt or something, you can just tie it around and you can just lock it up. And this is useful in the belts as well, like for keeping your pants up. And rest of all features we have talked about this pant. And in this pant we are having 3 colors. This is the midnight black, all these are exotic colors. This is the forest green, even this is a hot selling color. And third one, this is deep olive, even this is a unique color, and this is the color which we have introduced for the first time in a hiking pants range. If you're having any more doubts, if you're having any queries about these pants, you can just simply write us down, you can just simply contact us through WhatsApp or email, or anything query is there, just let us know in the comments below. So thank you so much guys for watching this video and have a good day. Cheers.